So what you're looking for here is speed, balance, coordination, flexibility. These are all karate defensive moves, attacking moves, blocking moves. Probably a lady that will be attacked and harassed. So we have Susanna, John, and Annie, and they're just gonna demonstrate a regular everyday event, harassment. Suzanne is a school teacher, in case you're wondering. Again, those are karate techniques. What do they mean? There's an explanation. They're going to display what these moves are. What looks like an abstract move makes more sense when you see it applied. Thank you.
佢呢玩完。
衝埋嚟
啦！
有咩補充啊？
冇啊！佢呢、這個呢、這個係用第二諗諗辦法啦，諗辦法。哦，佢搞錯。
If you remember the karate kid, you may have seen some of these moves.